Tyson Fury Wyatt for 40 million. I want you to fight the winner, Andy.
That would be crazy, man. I want to fight the winner, but I think it's going to be a hell of a fight. A lot of people would have wished that it would have been me and Fury, but, you know, I think Dillian Whyte deserves a shot, so we're going to see what happens.
Okay, I don't know who wins the fight. I hope Dillian Whyte, but I know you beat Fury. I'm telling everybody. Andy, he can't lean on you. You're too smart. You're too strong. His hands are too fast, Joe.
Yeah, he's really good. He's getting in shape. He's trying to set up a gym at his place.
You're setting up a gym? That's badass. By the way, what do you think? Canelo Charlo or Canelo Bivol?
I think nobody's going to beat Canelo right now because he's the man right now, bro. I don't think the Charlo's not nobody.
Yeah, and by the way, last thing. What do you... Tyson Fury Wyatt for 40 million. I want you to fight the winner, Andy.
That would be crazy, man. I want to fight the winner, but I think it's going to be a hell of a fight. A lot of people would have wished that it would have been me and Fury, but, you know, I think Dillian Whyte deserves a shot, so we're going to see what happens.
Okay, I don't know who wins the fight. I hope Dillian Whyte, but I know you beat Fury. I'm telling everybody. Andy, he can't lean on you. You're too smart. You're too strong. His hands are too fast, Joe.
Yeah, he's really good. He's getting in shape. He's trying to set up a gym at his place.
You're setting up a gym? That's badass. By the way, what do you think? Canelo Charlo or Canelo Bivol?
I think nobody's
going to
beat Canelo right now because he's the man right now, bro. I don't think the Charlo's not nobody.
Yeah, and by the way, last thing.
Bro,
what do you...
doing something, brother. You got my number. You can hit me up.
Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.